to Summoner's Rift.
Teemo 対デル。
ハロー、49パブリック。
30 seconds until minions spawn. Minions have spawned.
Swiftly!
Thanks for sub, Mr. Petaxcus. Appreciate it. Ryze match.
Reporting in.
Even your kind will know death.
Hey, nice shot.
Yes, sir. I'll scout ahead.
First blood. Double kill.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Push.
Oh crap. Good.
Reporting in.
4-0. Ryze counters Teemo so hard. Yeah, Cassiopeia and Ryze counters really hard.
Yes,
they're both 10 out of 10 in my scaling, hardness wise. While like Singe is 1 out of 10. So Cassiopeia and Ryze, I kinda do about the same strategy like this. I have to really play that aggressively. Because that's the only point that I can win, the level 1. Cassiopeia is almost even though, because she can twin bang from a level 1. Queen Fang spam. But Ryze can't really spam that much of a spell at level 1.
1, 2, 3, 4. I'll scout ahead.
There you go.
Armed and ready.
Their wave is slowly pushing towards me. I'm just gonna make it like this. He did TP here. He's gonna push all the way. About even, yes.
That's gotta sting.
Diego should have ganked me instead of going into our jungle. Because I have a way higher priority compared to the Ryze at level early level. So I was able to show up in our jungle while Ryze is too busy lasting minions on the restart. So it's a type of mistakes that enemy jungler gets to make. But our Jarvan played really well, despite being a level behind against the Viego. Yeah, he kited that pretty well for me to join that up. If Jarvan did not play that well, then Viego would have been taking the Jarvan's body. Then it could have been way rougher. He's freezing it. But he's taking some minion damage for it though. Did he see me? Oracle. Jeez. Ah, 1Q. Ah, 1Q away on it's not safe to flash on. Jarvan was here to dive it, but he already took the base. Could I take the turret play here? We do have a 3 grubs to deal the extra dot. This is not Teemo's poison, by the way. This is a grubs effect. Some people tend to ask if this is a Teemo's poison applying on the turret, but I wish it is. I really think that Teemo's poison should apply to the turret. And so many champions are able to apply their spell on the turret, like Fiora is able to crit, Tristana placing a bomb. I think Teemo deserves to put the poison on the turret. Sion's able to like destroy the turret with the ultimate. J4 asks if Ryze flash. Sorry, I missed it. That right there means Viego might be nearby. Yeah. He does have Oracle.
Shut down. An ally has been slain.
That one was okay trade. Let him delete it. I think. Oh, nice. Yeah, should I just let it go? It's not that worth, in my opinion, but.
Enemy killing spree.
Wait a second, wait a second. Okay, still winning by about 2 turret plate and 20 CSs. That's about 400 gold. 500 gold. 4 to 500.
Your turret has been destroyed. Double kill. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Oh, we didn't need you, Lux. Oh man.
Yes, sir.
Your turret has been destroyed.
That's a deco. Oh my god, how did I not see that? Oops. Thanks for the sub, Mr. Skagged. Appreciate it. Things are here, maybe.
Swiftly.
Ah, close. Maybe? I don't know if it was close.
Shut down.
Really? What the fudge?
Your turret has been destroyed. Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
This is aiding the game. Come on, guys, finish it. My God.
An enemy has been slain. You have slain an enemy.
Nice. Good still. Black Fire Forge? Oh shoot.
Thank you.
Oh my god! The inhibitor just came off. It's a good trade for us, yeah. We can't lose a dragon because of soul.
Teleporting in.
Ah, man. That sucks. I think that might be a game. I don't have any traps left here. Probably gotta kill this dude. Oh, as long as Nico doesn't... I mean, not Nico, the ADC doesn't die. Maybe? It's only Nico and... Holy crap. Okay, okay. We didn't lose a dragon at least. That's good. Oh my god, I can't get caught! Ipa, please! Gotta pay attention. Okay, Jinx, you got that. Good. Holy Diego. Holy Diego. Guys, don't fail.
An enemy has been slain.
I can't leave. They can easily TP nearby here. Where's Ryze TPing onto? Oh, he's TPing here. Oh, what the? Haha. Good shot. I don't think we can contest that. Not too sure.
Armed and ready. Mm-hmm.
these guys. GG's! Oh my god! Okay, this game felt right build. This was a right build. Yeah. This game, I truly felt it was a right build. Woo! Good job, team. What a comeback. Now this is why I play League of Legends. It's fun. Yeah, Ultimate Hunter felt right. Press attack in the early game, I was able to win against, like, even though the damage is only 1400, but it was enough for me to press the Ryze. Yeah, the only rune that can allow me to win against Ryze in the early game. So that's good. Cut down 3.7k as expected. Yeah. Absorb life actually healed me 3000 or something, but Riot just decided to not to put it on a client. GG's. Good game.